1928, nearing the end of a carefree era. A sinister one soon to begin. People come, people go, living the high life. The stage unfolds, a revolving door turns and turns, and the dance of life goes on. But time is running out for these guests. Aliza van der Groschenskaya, a fabled ballerina on her farewell tour, her seventh. Rafaela Otanio, her devoted companion, passionately devoted. Frida Flamer, a typist, but not for long. Baron Felix Amadeus Benvenito Mordaiga, nobleman and a thief. The Countess and the Gigolo, portraying the adagio of love and hate, ultimately the struggle for life over death. Otto Kringerlein, a bookkeeper, and a dying man. In short, all of them intent on experiencing the good life in that fabulous place called